that marriage isn't an economic proposition, because it is. It may not be for you, but it most certainly is for me.
The only reason we didn't live here is because you can't imagine desire.
I mean, I'm not some monster. I'm just trying to do the best with what